Said, the secret of life is enjoying the passage of time. So, I thought we'd put together a little slideshow of photographs that kind of show the enjoyment of time in the life of Vicki Watts. Obviously, I wasn't there for all of it, but the time that I've experienced with her has been a lot of fun, a lot of good times, some challenging times, but I wouldn't trade it for anything in the world. I'm looking forward for many more birthdays ahead. So happy birthday, Vicki. You have now reached the golden age and can join the rest of us that are part of the Medicare system. Yoo-hoo! And I hope I can have many more birthdays with you in the years to come. Enjoy, honey.
Happy birthday. Thank you for being who you are. 64 was an amazing year. Everything that you've done in 64 was just like, you know, you killed that year. It was an amazing year for you. And I think 65 is going to top that one. I just know for a fact that we're going to get so many blessings and amazing joys out of this year. Keep it up. You never stop. I don't think you have stop in you. And I'm glad that you're like that. I love you. Have an awesome day. See you as you're watching this. Bye.
Wow, here we are. These last 42 years have been great. 65 for you. While putting this video together, it's pretty amazing looking at you in your 40s, where I am now. I remember hearing you cheer for me at many basketball games. You have continued to be my number one fan. You're the perfect balance of parenting and letting me figure it out. Because of that, I am grateful, and you've made me the man that I am because of it. I was so happy that one day you came by my job recently so that my coworkers can affirm you as a parent. It's very great to see. Mom, I love you a lot. Love you a bunch. Continue your day.
I just want to say how blessed I am to have a bonus mom in the form of Victoria Watts. Mom Vicki, I love you. And literally, I don't think I could have asked for a better mother in love. Seriously. I hear all the talk about people having all these fiascos with their in-laws and all this kind of craziness. And that's not my issue because I love my mother-in-law. And more than that, she's my friend. We can get on the phone and we can talk and we just get along. And I just love you because that is you. And I love you for that. I love you for being a great grandmother to our children. I mean, Savannah could not be happier, always looking forward to seeing Gigi. And even little Sydney now, as she's talking and stuff, gets excited when she hears the name Gigi. So I hope that this is a wonderful, wonderful birthday for you. What a milestone. And you're beautiful. You look beautiful. You have a beautiful heart. You have a beautiful spirit. And I just love you. So happy 65th birthday.
Gigi, today is your birthday. I'm so happy for you. I wish I could be there. Have a good day and just know that I love you, gorgeous grandma.
Happy birthday, Gigi.